Thank you. Lord in the lives of the young people who are standing before you, for the congregation that we are right now, and I'm certain in the congregations that they will be in years and years to come. I grew up a fellowship of Lutheran, and probably if I hadn't had those people mentoring me as a child, I wouldn't be standing here today. So the ripple effect, we don't even know where it goes. I can't even begin to imagine. So these people who have been to LSM and who are going this year are going to say a few words to you.
Well,
So, Val, can I ask this to do this every last minute? So, I'm just spitballing here. Right off the top of my head, I think over the 5 years I've been on LSM, it costs $3,000 as a student. I also went as an intern, which is still $1,500 plus airfare, and the endowment committee alone has given me about $4,500 or so. And that's in addition to the generous contributions that all of you have given me. And, well, I would probably go like once or twice, if it was just me then. But I'm going back a sixth time. This time they're from the counselors, so they're finally paying me to come.
And then
I still remember the benefit concert from last year. I was seriously just like a nervous wreck. I'm pretty sure I like sweat more than I sweat in like a normal soccer game. But now I'm kind of like a little bit more comfortable. Yeah, I kind of forgot the last
Thank you.
little negotiating going on.
Chief, thank you.